Are you tired of huddling? Tired of your friends pestering you about why Bitcoin really has value? There are hundreds of online retailers, social marketplaces, and even local restaurants that take Bitcoin. But it's even bigger than that. Here are the top 5 places you probably didn't know you could spend Bitcoin. Number 5. Expedia. Feeling down in a bear market? Have you found yourself up only 6,000% instead of 25,000%? Is it time to just take a break from the stress of it all? Then why not use some of that Bitcoin to fly your way to a tropical destination through Expedia? That's right, the travel giant Expedia now accepts Bitcoin as a means of payment when booking your next vacation. Number 4. Playboy. With many early adopters of Bitcoin only just now finishing up puberty, it's no wonder Playboy is one of the first to get on board with the Bitcoin pay train. Users can use their Bitcoin to access adult content on Playboy TV and plans to adopt even more cryptocurrencies as payment methods to access their content. With over 100 million monthly customers and a cryptocurrency community made up of 90% men, it looks like Playboy is thinking with the right head. Number 3. Overstock.com. Overstock.com has long been a proponent of Bitcoin and allows it to be used to buy a multitude of items in their catalog. They were the first major retailer to start accepting Bitcoins, and their CEO, Patrick Byrne, is a well-known cryptocurrency and blockchain proponent. This is certainly not Overstock.com's last venture into the space, to the point where they are launching their own ICO, T0. And number 2. Gift. Gift opened the door for Bitcoin spending in a very big way. With access to gift cards for over 200 different retailers, they've allowed users to be able to spend their Bitcoin pretty much anywhere they'd like. From CVS to Whole Foods to Target, Gift is the one-stop shop for you to use your Bitcoin to access goods from all of your favorite retailers. And that brings us to number 1. Life. That is right, you can use Bitcoin to buy things in life. You can buy things with Bitcoin from friends, family, and anyone else with a wallet address. You can use it at a multitude of restaurants and shops all over the world. Subway and KFC have both had locations that take Bitcoin. Or you could head to Old Fitzroy in Sydney, Pembury Tavern in London, or get yourself a pizza at Helen's Pizza in New Jersey. Not only will using your Bitcoin to make purchases help to show people the value of Bitcoin, it will also increase Bitcoin's legitimacy as a currency in the eyes of a world as a whole. Keep the cryptocurrency and blockchain revolution alive. Subscribe to Cointelegraph.